Welcome to another video on the continuity practice, the continuity exercise, which is the form of I don't have a dot 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 problem, I have a continuity problem. And the dot 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 problem will be whatever problem that you feel that you need to be tackling or aware of or deal with or something that's bothering you. And in this one, I'm going to go over something that is computer related, technology related, because we all are running into all these various problems with technology and have since high tech has been around that can be very irritating. So we're going to say I don't have a computer virus problem, I have a continuity problem. The computer virus problem has no value to me, only the vision of oneness has value. I do not have an internet troll problem, I have a continuity problem. The internet troll problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have an outdated gadget problem or outdated operating system problem. I have a continuity problem. The outdated gadget operating system problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have an identity theft problem. I have a continuity problem. The identity theft problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. It solves my one and only problem, which is the continuity problem. I don't have a slow connection problem. I have a continuity problem. That's the only problem I have. The slow connection problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a password problem. I have a continuity problem. The password problem has no value to me, only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a full disk problem, I have a continuity problem. The full disk problem has no value to me, only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a computer crashing problem, I have a continuity problem. The computer crashing problem doesn't have any value to me whatsoever. Only the vision of oneness has value to me because it solves the only problem that I have. I don't have a spam problem. I have a continuity problem. The continuity problem is the only problem that I have. The spam problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a computer scam problem. I have a continuity problem. The computer scam problem has zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a computer protection problem. I have a continuity problem. The computer protection problem has zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a computer search problem. I have a continuity problem. The computer search problem has zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me because it solves the one and only problem that I have. I don't have a computer printing problem. I have a continuity problem. The computer printing problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have an email problem. I have a continuity problem. The email problem has zero value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me because it solves the only problem that I have. I don't have a software problem. I have a continuity problem. The software problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me because it solves the only problem that I have. I don't have a computer compatibility problem. I have a continuity problem. The computer compatibility problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a network problem, I have a continuity problem. The network problem doesn't have any value to me, only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a wireless problem, I have a continuity problem. Only the wireless problem has no value to me, only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a computer memory problem, I have a continuity problem. The computer memory problem doesn't have any value to me at all. None whatsoever. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. Because because it solves the only problem that I really have, which is the continuity problem. I don't have a website problem, I have a continuity problem. The website problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me because it solves the one and only problem that I have, the continuity problem. I don't have a browser problem, I have a continuity problem. The browser problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. I don't have a computer software update problem. I have a continuity problem. The software update problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. So these are all irritations and frustrations that we run across constantly. I know technology for me has been like spiritual rape for me. Really, it's just been horrible what I've gone through from the very beginning with technology here in the Silicon Valley. Just a nightmare, absolute nightmare. But none of that is my problem, okay? None of that is my problem. It's not anybody's problem. My only problem is the continuity problem. The only problem I have, the only problem there is the continuity problem. So all of that technology computer problem has no value to me, none. So I don't need to work on trying to fix any of it. It has no value. Only the vision of oneness has value. Only the vision of oneness has value because only the vision of oneness solves the continuity problem. The computer or high tech doesn't solve the continuity problem in the slightest bit. Does not solve it. But the vision of oneness does solve it. Okay, does solve it. So, only the vision of oneness has value for me, right? Only the vision of oneness has value. Okay, these exercises will protect you from what is to come and the deviousness of madness in this world, which believes that reality can be changed, and in the changing of reality, our problems, including the continuity problem, will be rendered moot. See, it will not, reality cannot be changed. So we do have a severe continuity problem. We have to practice getting our attention over to this and off of all these other problems that the ego tells us we need to focus on. Say, no, I don't have that problem. I don't have a computer problem. I have a continuity problem. The computer problem has no value to me. Only the vision of oneness has value to me. Now, the computer problems will need to be fixed, but it doesn't have any value. I don't value it. You see, there's no valuing to it, actually. It doesn't have anything to do with what I am whatsoever. No. Only the vision of oneness has value because it reminds me, it reflects what I truly am. All right, very great. That's it for this practice video.